पेपर वी हैव टू क्वेश्चंस विथ करेक्शन. द फर्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 74 विच हैज अकॉर्डिंग टू NTA द आंसर इज ए बट द करेक्ट आंसर शुड बी डी. एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 34 इन विच अकॉर्डिंग टू NTA द आंसर विल बी बी बट द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए. And let's talk about the hard question. And we have the first fourth question in which they have asked about the shuttle system, which is generally not studied by the students because a mallet, a spallet shuttle, which involves 36 ATPs, and glycerol phosphate shuttle, which involves 38 ATPs, which is present in lungs, liver, and brain. So it is a tough question. And 10 and 32 and 33 in which cytokinin means which bacteria release what and plant release what during infectious thread formation. So it is generally not studied by the student. And cyzogony a concept that is old concept but nowadays it is not studied by the student, but it is asked. And the tough question from a cockroach chapter. And a thing about in question number 49 thing about maternal and paternal twins, which are generally not given in the textbook according to NCERT. And 53 55 59 16 77, these are hard question according to me. Good question, good score in this test would be 300 plus because a slightly tough paper. Which of the following pair of muscle undergo contraction during the process of inspiration in human? See, according to NCERT, the diaphragm contract during inspiration and the external intercostal muscle contract during inspiration. And when the diaphragm contract, it increases the volume of thoracic cavity in anterior posterior axis, and when the external intercostal muscle contract, then it increases the volume of thoracic cavity in dorso ventral axis. So the muscles of diaphragm are known as sphenoidic muscle. The muscles of diaphragm is known as sphenoidic muscle. So it is sphenoidic muscle of diaphragm and external intercostal muscle which contract during inspiration. So this is our correct answer. Next, Griffith performed an experiment to prove the. Okay, let's check it. Okay. Griffith performed an experiment to prove the chemical nature of genetic material. In Griffith experiment, the protein coat from the pathogenic cell was able to transform the non-pathogenic cell. No, it is the transforming principle, which is the transforming principle is not protein, it is a nucleic acid or DNA. So okay, the DNA from S strain, the DNA from S strain, when it is injected into mice, then it become R strain. Sorry, when it is injected, that it will die. And when S strain, which is heat killed, is mixed with R strain, then okay, we mice die due to presence of okay live S strain bacteria, which are due to the transformation of this R strain into S strain due to some transformation of or due to some transforming principle. And this transforming principle is later concluded or later identified as DNA by okay Hershey and Chase. So this is DNA, and DNA heat kill pathogenic cell cause pneumonia. Okay, no, heat killed are non-pathogenic. Some substance from pathogenic cell was transferred to non-pathogenic cell cause transformation. Some cell from pathogenic, that is S strain, transferred to the non-pathogenic cell means R strain and cause a transformation. So this is our correct answer. Okay, which of the following is the structural and functional unit of liver? So hepatic lobules are the structure and functional unit of liver. Which are covered by Gibson capsule and which is a sheath of thin connective tissue of W. It is made of WFCT, that is white fibrous connective tissue. Yes, hepatic lobules are the functional unit of liver with Gibson capsule.
द नेट गेन ऑफ एटीपी मॉलिक्यूल ड्यूरिंग एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इज 36. इट इज नॉट मेंशन इन द क्वेश्चन, देन वी हैव टू गो विद 36 बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द पाथवे इन यूकेरियोट इज ऑफ ग्लिसरॉल शटल, ग्लिसरॉल फॉस्फेट शटल. मोस्ट ऑफ द शटल इन यूकेरियोट इज ग्लिसरॉल फॉस्फेट शटल, एंड इन ग्लिसरॉल फॉस्फेट शटल वी हैव 36 एटीपी. वी हैव 36 एटीपी, वी गेट 36 एटीपी नेट गेन ऑफ एटीपी फ्रॉम वन ग्लूकोज मॉलिक्यूल 36 इन मोस्ट ऑफ द यूकेरियोटिक सेल. इफ क्वेश्चन इज नॉट एज asking about the liver, kidney and heart cell, then we have to go with 36 ATP. And if question ask about liver, kidney and heart cell, then we have to go with 38 ATP. In this question, he has nothing mentioned. He does not mention anything. So we have to go with 36, that is found in most of the eukaryotic cell. Which pathway, which shuttle? Glycerol phosphate shuttle, okay. Where is the location of both kidney inside the human body? Okay, kidney is located between T12 and L3. Means last thoracic, that is 12th thoracic and lumbar 3 lobes. So let's convert it into chart. Okay, let's convert it into chart. This is our required chart. So it is present between T12, that is last thoracic, and L3 means lumbar, cervical thoracic lumbar. So it is present between T12 to T3. So it can also be mentioned like this: T12, it is present between T12 and T3, that is last lumbar, last thoracic. So last thoracic and there is 12th thoracic and 3rd lumbar, and it is retroperitoneal region, means it is present in the back side of the peritoneum. How many chromosome will be, how many chromosome will the cell have at G1, after S and after M phase respectively, if it has 21 chromosome at interphase? See, if it has 21 chromosome at interphase, that means it has diploid. Okay, here there is correction, it has 22, not 21. According to the answer, it has 22 chromosomes. So diploid number is 22. It means it has in G1 phase, it has 22 chromosome, and in S phase, okay, DNA amount get doubled, not the DNA number. DNA number remain the same. So 2n equals to 22 at end of after S phase, and after M phase we also have 2n equals to 22 because mitosis is a equational division. So we have 22. This is a correct answer. Which of the following statement is incorrect about coronary artery disease in man? Coronary artery disease, that is CAD, is often refers to as atherosclerosis. Okay, CAD is often refers to as atherosclerosis, which affect the vessel that supplied the blood to the heart muscle, that is coronary artery. Yes, it affect coronary artery, that's why it is known as coronary artery disease. And in this, okay, we see atherosclerosis. Athero means narrowing and artero means hardening. It is athero, A-T-H-E-R-O, atherosclerosis, and NCRT has mentioned only about athero and not about athero. NCRT has said that athero and artero are the same thing, but they are different. Athero, this means narrowing, but arteriosclerosis means hardening due to deposition of calcium. It is hardening. Okay, so this is the correct, and we have to find the incorrect statement. So this is not, it is not our required answer. It is caused by deposit of lipid, cholesterol, okay, calcium and fibrous tissue in the wall of the major arteries. Yeah, it is absolutely correct. Okay, and we have to find out in the statement. It makes the lumen of the carotid artery narrower. It does not make the lumen of carotid artery narrower. It makes the lumen of coronary artery narrower. Coronary artery, not carotid. Carotid artery is the artery that supply blood to the neck and not to heart muscle. It is carotid, so it is incorrect. We have here, if coronary is present, then it should be correct. But it is incorrect. And our required answer. Okay. Starch grain in pea plants show incomplete dominance. Incomplete dominance, we have an example, that is flower color in Mirabilis giraffa, that is 4 o'clock, and flower color in dog flower, that is Anthidium majus, and feather color in undulation fowl, and dog flower, snapdragon and Anthidium are the same thing. In starch grain size, where if capital A is present, then it has large starch size, capital A small a, then this has large, this has small, and this is very small. incomplete dominance. Okay, a population growing in a habitat with limited resource. So four phase of the growth in the following sequence. See, the first one is the lag phase and then acceleration phase. So the first one is lag phase, so this is a required answer. And then this is acceleration phase, then this is acceleration phase, and then deacceleration, or as they have missed exponential phase, and then this is known as deacceleration phase. This is known as deacceleration phase, and then this is known as asymptote or stationary phase. Asymptote or stationary phase. Read the following statement regarding the human circulatory system. Read the correct statement regarding the human circulatory system. Okay. The systemic circulation provides nutrient, oxygen and other essential substance to all the tissue, including the lungs. No. Systemic circulation only gives blood and it only gives oxygen and essential substance to the body tissue and not to the lungs. We have pulmonary circulation to give gases and nutrient to the lungs. That is pulmonary circulation. From here to here, it is pulmonary circulation, and from here to here, and which include the left atrium. Left ventricle to right atrium. Left ventricle to right atrium. It includes the systemic circulation. It is known as systemic circulation. Okay. So it is incorrect. It is incorrect. Not including the lungs. Excluding the lungs. Okay, unique vascular connection exists between the digestive tract and the liver. It is called the hepatic portal system. Yes, hepatic portal system is an important portal system present between the digestive tract and the liver. Yes, it is absolutely correct. So we have B is incorrect, and so A is false and B is true. A is false and B is true. Okay, necrosis in crop. Necrosis in crop is due to deficiency of kadi kachori maggi kulcha. The deficiency of this element causes necrosis, that is the death of leaf tissue. Kadi kachori maggi kulcha. See. Necrosis, that is death of leaf tissue, is caused by kadi kachori maggi kulcha. So we have kadi kachori maggi kulcha. This is our required answer. Match the following and choose the correct option from the below table. Meristem, actively dividing cell, is matched with 3. A mat is meristem. Meristem is actively dividing cell. Okay, meristem is actively dividing cell, which is known as meristem. Okay, specialized region of actively dividing cell is called as meristem. So A is matched with 3. So this is our required answer, and we have got the answer in one step. So let's talk about parenchyma. Parenchyma, they have mechanical support. No, they are photosynthetic. They can perform storage. They can perform photosynthetic. So B is matched with first. And colenchyma. And this is the diagram of parenchyma, which has interstellar space. And colenchyma is a mechanical tissue, living mechanical tissue to young stem and petiole of the leaf. It provides support to young stem and petiole of the leaf. Colenchyma. So C is mechanical support, so C is matched with 2. And D, that is sclerenchyma. This is the diagram of colenchyma. Thickened corner, protoplasm, vacuole, and cell wall. Sclerenchyma. Okay, sclerenchyma provide mechanical support. No. Okay. इट प्रोवाइड मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट? नो, कॉर्न कैन प्रोवाइड मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट, इज स्ट्रिंग कैन ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट, बट इट इज मेनली रिस्पॉन्सिबल, इट इज प्रेजेंट इन स्क्लेरिट्स. ओके, स्क्लेरिट्स आर मेड ऑफ स्क्रेन कैम, स्क्लेरिट्स आर स्पेसिकल स्पेरियल, ओके स्पेरिकल ओवल और सिलिंड्रिकल हाईली थिक एंड डेड सेल विथ वेरी नैरो कैविटी और ल्यूमेन. दिस आर प्रेजेंट इन, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द फ्रूट वॉल ऑफ नट एंड द पल्प ऑफ गवावा एंड द पियर, एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट इन पल्प ऑफ गवावा, पियर एंड सपोटा एंड द सीट कोट ऑफ लेग्यूम्स एंड द सीट कोट ऑफ लेग्यूम्स एंड लीव्स ऑफ टी एंड लीव्स ऑफ टी. सो ओके, डी इज मैच विथ 4 एंड ई दैट इज एपिडर्मल सेल. ओके, स्टोमेटा, स्टोमेटा आर द एपिडर्मल सेल, स्टोमेटा आर द एपिडर्मल सेल. ओके, दिस इज सेप्सिडरी सेल एंड दिस इज क्लोरोप्लास्ट विच इज प्रेजेंट इन. ओके, मीन्स ग्लैड सेल आर द ओनली सेल्स विच हैव क्लोरोप्लास्ट इन देयर साइटोप्लास्ट. ओके, स्टोमेटल पोलिटीज. मैच द फॉलोइंग टाइप ऑफ ल्यूकोसाइट विद देयर शेप ऑफ न्यूक्लियाई. ओके, न्यूट्रोफिल, न्यूट्रोफिल आर वेरी मल्टी लोब्ड. दिस हैव मैनी लोब्स. सो ए इज मैच्ड विथ थ्री. हियर वी हैव सो इट कैन बी अवर आंसर. हियर डू नॉट हैव सो इट कैन नॉट बी अवर आंसर. ही कैन नॉट बी अवर आंसर. सो एक्शन कैन बी सी एंड ए. एंड योसिनोफिल आर राउंडेड एंड बेसोफिल. ओके, किडनी शेप्ड विच आर मोनोसाइट्स आर किडनी शेप बिकॉज दिस मोनोसाइट डिफरेंशिएटेड टू फॉर्म मैक्रोफेज एंड विच मैक्रोफेज हैव किडनी शेप्ड न्यूक्लियस. सो मोनोसाइट हैज टू हैव किडनी शेप्ड न्यूक्लियस. सो बी इज मैच्ड विथ फोर. And we have both B4 and lymphocyte. Lymphocyte are rounded. So C with one. So this first option is our correct answer. Okay, eosinophil means D is bilobed. Eosinophil is bilobed. Yes, eosinophil, clearly understand from this diagram that eosinophil are bilobed. So this is correct. In reverse puppet hypothesis, the wings repaired are compared with. In reverse puppet hypothesis, the wings repaired. The loss of the wings is that is keystone species. Why predator are prudent in nature? Because they are does not overexploit its prey. Predator are too efficient and does not overexploit its prey. ओके, दैट्स व्हाई दे आर प्रूडेंट, बिकॉज इफ दे आर एक्सप्लॉइट, ये ज़्यादा ओवर एक्सप्लॉइट करेगा तो क्या हो जाएगा, वेजिटेशन कमी हो जाएगी, खाने की कमी हो जाएगी, और ये क्या हो जाएगा, खुद मर जाएगा खाने की कमी की वजह से. सो इट डज नॉट ओवर एक्सप्लॉइट इट्स प्रे. सो व्हाई प्रेडेटर आर प्रूडेंट इन नेचर, बिकॉज इट डज नॉट ओवर एक्सप्लॉइट इट्स प्रे एंड दे आर टू एफिशिएंट टू किल देयर प्रे. मैच द कॉलम वन एंड कॉलम टू एंड आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस, वी ऑब्टेन स्ट्रेप्टोकाइनेस फ्रॉम स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस. सो ए इज मैच्ड विथ फोर. सो वी हैव एलिमिनेटेड दिस एंड दिस ऑप्शन एंड वी हैव देन मिथेनोबैक्टीरियम आर एनरोबिक बैक्टीरिया. Methanobacterium are anaerobic bacteria which are used in sewage treatment. So Methanobacterium are which help in formation of biogas. So B is matched with one. So this is our required answer. BB is matched with four. And then B is matched with one. And then C, azospirillum is nothing but is a biofertilizer, free-living, prokaryotic fertilizer, free-living, nitrogen fixing, that is azotobacterium azospirillum. And these are bacteria, So B is matched with one. And C is matched with two, azospirillum, that is a biofertilizer and yeast. Yeast is used to obtain ethanol. Yeast, that is Saccharomyces cerevisiae. is Saccharomyces cerevisiae is used commercially for formation of ethanol. Micro injection is a method used in genetic engineering for micro injection is the method of vectorless gene transfer and it is used in animal cell and is used in animal cell that is transformation of animal cell. Biallistic method is for plant cell. Biallistic method is for plant cell and micro injection is for animal cell. The specific DNA sequence in which ECO R1 cut is GAATTC. The recognition site of this DNA is GAATTC B6 base pair long, that is GAATTC. Which is the following endocrine gland hormone bind to their specific receptor present inside the target cell to form hormone receptor complex which of the following endocrine gland hormone bind to their specific receptor inside the target cell means they are inside target cell means they are lipid soluble so the hormone receptor complex okay pituitary hormones are the protein hormones so they have membrane bound receptor they does not have intercellular receptor so this is not our answer adrenal medulla hormone these are epinephrine these are amino acid derivatives so it cannot be our answer because they cannot have that time okay and hypothalamic hormone okay we have to find okay inside target cell to form hormone receptor complex okay hypothalamic hormone are also protein hormone adrenal cortex hormone like cortisol is steroid hormone so it has steroid hormone like cortisol which so it has intramembranous receptor okay select the wrong statement from the following there is no enough evidence that essential process like metabolism translation and splicing evolved around DNA no it is devolved around RNA not DNA so it is incorrect because we have to find the wrong statement and the first statement is wrong and this is a required answer DNA does not act as catalyst yes because DNA is very important as genetic material and RNA is important for recombination or formation of genetic material RNA can splice itself and also able to act as a catalyst yes DNA stored genetic information yes so we have this which is incorrect select the okay select the odd one among the following option about the least possible adverse effect of global warming ठीक है okay see retreat of glaciers yes it is effect of global warming and increase in the UVB radiation no this is not the effect of global warming it is the effect of ozone layer depletion okay slow brightness and UVB radiation these are the effect due to ozone depletion and not due to global warming so this is our required answer we want a least possible adverse effect that is if this is not related with global warming it is related with UV depletion you that means ozone depletion which of the following character is wrong regarding brown algae okay brown algae presence of chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B yes brown algae have chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B okay no brown algae has chlorophyll A and chlorophyll C so it is incorrect and this is required answer and this is the required answer so let's move on they remain attached to the surface by hold fast yes they remain attached with the substratum by the hold fast they remain attached to the substratum with the help of hold fast so it is correct and the presence of chlorophyll A and C yes we have seen that in phaeophyta that is brown algae we have chlorophyll A and chlorophyll C this is also correct presence of fucoxanthin which gives brown color yes they have fucoxanthin that gives them brown color and so they are also similar to diatoms okay they have fucoxanthin that gives them a brown color okay it is also correct so A is incorrect which is our required answer the least constancy of shape is exhibited by means which have irregular shape so amoeboidal movement is shown by macrophage and leukocyte because they have amoeboidal movement or they have amoeboidal shape and it is least consistency shape okay so this is our required answer okay white blood cell which have irregular shape and which least consistency shape रैपिड इंटरनोडल इलांगेशन इज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू विच हार्मोन? जिबरलिन, जिबरलिन, ओके, जिबरलिन हेल्प इन बोल्टिंग दैट इज प्रायर टू फ्लावरिंग, दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, जिबरलिन इज, जिबरलिन प्रमोट बोल्टिंग दैट इज इंटरनोडल इलांगेशन दैट इज प्रायर टू फ्लावरिंग, दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट. प्रायर, प्रायर, प्रायर एंड नॉट लेट, आफ्टर, इट इज प्रायर टू फ्लावरिंग. इंटरनोडल इलांगेशन आफ्टर फ्लावरिंग और प्रायर टू फ्लावरिंग, prior to flowering and not after. See, okay, so jibalin is the correct answer. Prolonged dash lead to a complex disorder called diabetes mellitus, okay, associated with loss of dash through urine. Okay, this is the symptoms of diabetes mellitus. So in prolonged hyperglycemia, if in prolonged hyperglycemia lead to complex disorder called as diabetes mellitus, which is associated with the loss of glucose, loss of glucose through urine and formation of harmful compound known as ketone bodies. So through urine we can also excrete glucose as well as ketone bodies. So our answer is AC. The secretion of endocrine gland hormone are chemically, okay, the secretion of endocrine gland hormones are chemically, this can be protein, this can be steroid, this can be protein, this can be steroid, this can be iodothalenin, this can be amino acid derivative. So they can be proteins, yes, they can be glycolipids or glycoprotein, yes, they can be steroid, yes, these are the secretions of endocrine gland. The certain endodermal, the certain endodermal cell which is present opposite to the xylem bundle remain thin walled. This cell are nothing but these are passive cell. Okay, because these are endodermal cell. It is asked, question is asking about the endodermal cell. Question is asking about the endodermal cell. Okay, certain endodermal cell have a deposition of impermeable, water impermeable waxy metal called as suberin, and this form Casperin strip, and each cell of the Casperin strip is known as, is known as passive cell, is known as passive cell, is known as passive cell. Okay, so this is a passage cell, this is passage cell. Extension of plasma membrane in the prokaryote is mesosome. Extension of plasma membrane in the prokaryote is mesosome. Okay, special membranous extension called mesosome. Okay, these are membranous extension. Okay, so this is mesosome. Late blight of potato is caused by, see, late blight of potato is caused by, late blight of potato is caused by a fungus. Is caused by a fungus, and the fungus is Phytophthora infestans. See, a question that arises in all of the exam, almost all exams. Okay, though that is very important. That's why this question comes in this test. Okay, so the disease of potato responsible for famous famine of Europe, and this late blight of potato is responsible for famine of Europe, and also called as late blight of potato is caused by Phytophthora infestans. It is caused by Phytophthora infestans. Double fertilization involved. Double fertilization involved triple fusion and syngamy. Syngamy and triple fusion both known as double fertilization, which is discovered by, this question. Double fertilization was discovered by, means who has discovered it? Who is disco it? Okay, iska disco kisne kiya tha? Navaschin saab ne kiya tha. Okay. Syngamy and triple fusion is known as double fertilization. Okay. 3-PGA is the first stable product in, 3-PGA is the first stable product in C3 cycle, that is 3-PGA means 3-phosphoglyceraldehyde, 3-PGA, 3-phosphoglyceraldehyde, PGA, that is phosphoglyceraldehyde, is the first stable product in Calvin cycle or dark reaction. Okay, so product in one is a carbon reduction cycle or Calvin cycle. We have eliminated Hatchin-Select cycle because it is C4 cycle, and in this question is asking about the C3 cycle. Okay, and is found when initial CO2 acceptor is RUBP. This initial CO2 acceptor is RUBP, that is ribulose 1,5-bisphosphate. Okay, so it is RUBP, so it is eliminated, and this is eliminated, so this is the correct answer. Read the following statement and select the correct option. In skeletal muscle fiber, a large number of myofilament are arranged in sarcolemma. Yes. In muscle fiber, large amount which are parallelly arranged. filament in the sarcoplasm known as myofilament. What are myofilament? And these are myofilament are parallelly arranged filaments. Okay, this myofilament are nothing but they are parallelly arranged filaments. These myofilaments are the parallelly arranged filaments which are found in the sarcoplasm, which are found in the sarcoplasm known as myofilament, known as myofilament. So it is correct, it is correct. The central part of the anisotropic band where the only thick filament are present and thin filament are absent is called as A band. No, it is H band. So it is H zone, not A band. It is H zone, not A band. See. Okay, the central part of the thick filament not overlapped by the thin filament is known as H zone and not with A band. So this is incorrect. This is incorrect. We have to find out the correct statements. Okay, in resting stage tropomyosin. No. Tropomyosin, not troponin. Okay, see, in resting stage. Okay, the subunit of troponin masks the active binding site for myosin on the actin, not troponin dopomyosin. So it is incorrect. Sorry, means they had written tropomyosin, which is not present. It is troponin. So this is incorrect. The junction between motor neuron and sarcolemma of muscle fiber is called as. Motor neuron. This troponin marks the active binding site for myosin on the actin. When calcium bind with this, they dislocate and the active bindings myosin binding site free and it form a bond with this and it move forward and muscle contraction occur. See, neuromuscular junction. Okay, the junction between motor neuron and sarcolemma. The junction between motor neuron and sarcolemma of muscle fiber is called as. Okay, the junction between a neuromotor neuron. The junction between motor neuron and sarcolemma of the muscle fiber is called as neuromuscular junction or motor implant. Means neuromuscular junction and motor implant are one in the same thing. Means a motor neuron, this motor neuron and the sarcolemma of the muscle fiber. In the sarcolemma of the muscle fiber, this constitute the motor end plate. So we have to understand the difference between motor implant and motor unit. Okay, what is motor unit? Motor unit is motor neuron plus muscle fiber, but in motor end plate it constitute the synapse junction between them. Motor end plate, see, we can understand this by this diagram. See, this chart. Motor unit means motor neuron and muscle fiber. Motor neuron and muscle fiber constitute the motor unit, and motor end plate or neuromuscular junction means the junction between motor neuron and sarcolemma of muscle fiber. The junction is known as neuromuscular junction or motor end plate. But what is motor unit? Motor neuron plus muscle fiber. Motor neuron plus muscle fiber. So it is also correct. So we have 1 and 4, which is correct. 1 and 4, which is correct. So this is our required answer. Nodule formation in leguminous plant occur due to nodule formation. See, nodule formation occur when bacteria release cytokine. We can remember leaks like this. CB. CB means crime bureau. Crime bureau. CB means crime bureau. Okay. So CB means crime bureau. Means cytokine is released by bacteria and pa means pa. That means plant release auxin and C, that is cytokine, is released by bacteria. Cytokine is released by bacteria and PA means plant release auxin. So A and 1 and 2 is the correct answer. 1 and 2 is required answer. PA means plant release auxin and CB, that is crime bureau, means cytokine was released by bacteria. Okay, which of the following is unique to mitosis and not a part of meiosis? See, homologous chromosome behave independently in mitosis, but it not occur in meiosis, where in meiosis the homologous chromosome join to form synapses, and crossing over occur in meiosis, but in mitosis that does not occur. See, and chromatid are separated during metaphase. Okay, it occur in both mitosis as well as meiosis, so it cannot be considered as a difference. Homologous chromosome pair and behave as bivalent. It occur in meiosis and not in mitosis. So it is not unique to mitosis. ओके एंड माई होमोलॉगस क्रोमोसोम क्रॉसओवर, होमोलॉगस क्रोमोसोम क्रॉसओवर, होमोलॉगस क्रोमोसोम क्रॉसओवर टेक प्लेस इन मियोसिस एंड नॉट इन माइसिस, सो इट इज द फर्स्ट इज द करेक्ट आंसर, फर्स्ट इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके फ्लूइड मोजाइक मॉडल ऑफ प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन शो दैट क्वासी फ्लूइड नेचर, द क्वासी फ्लूइड नेचर ऑफ द लिपिड एनेबल द लेटरल मूवमेंट ऑफ प्रोटीन विद इन द ओवरऑल बायलेयर, सो इट इज करेक्ट. The lateral movement within the membrane is measured as fluidity. Yes, the lateral movement within the membrane is measured as fluidity. So this is also correct. The fluid nature of membrane is important for growth, formation of intercellular junction, secretion, endocytosis, cell division, etc. So this question from this line. Okay. The fluid nature of membrane is important for the point view function like cell growth. Okay, function like cell growth, formation of formation of intercellular junction and secretion and endocytosis. So this is also correct, and we have to find out correct, and we have all of the above which are correct. Which of the following is an age-related bone disorder characterized by decreased bone mass and increased chances of fracture? So osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is mainly an age-related disorder. It is an age-related disorder. Osteoporosis. Okay, characterized by decrease in the bone mineral mass. Okay, there is decrease in the bone mineral mass. And chances of fracture kya ho jayenge? Increased. Okay, there we have more chances of fracture. Okay. Desert, grassland, forest and tundra are examples of biome. Okay, these are desert, these are grassland, these are biomes. Okay, and we can remember this conifers. Cone ke jaisa hai na, isliye conifers. Yahan pe cone kaise nikal raha hai na, to yahan pe conifers ho jayega. And where temperature remain constant, that is tropical forest, and where precipitation remain constant, that is desert. And it is tundra region which have medium condition. Or which have both conditions. So these are biomes. Desert, grassland, forest and tundra are the biomes. Read the correct conclusion from the following. See, this symbol, that is circle and dot, is the symbol for carrier. So carrier term is only used for recessive, so it cannot be dominant in trait. It cannot be dominant, so it is eliminated. It can carried by Y chromosome. It is recessive. Yes, it is recessive. It is recessive, so it is not our answer. And it is X-linked recessive because if mother is carrier and then son is affected, means it is transferred from mother to son. That means it is an X-linked recessive disease. The lock and key model of enzyme action illustrates that a particular enzyme molecule may be destroyed and resynthesized several times. No, interact with a specific type of substrate molecule. Yes. React at identical rate under all condition. No. Form permanent enzyme substrate complex. No. See, this theory is known as lock and key hypothesis. That is given by Fisher. And in this theory, enzyme and substrate bind with each other and they form enzyme substrate complex. We have one more theory, that is induced feed theory, which is given by Koshland. And in this theory, the buttressing site and the catalytic site, okay, buttressing site and catalytic site, we have two sites, okay, buttressing site and catalytic site, and this catalytic site is bind with substrate. And it form active site induced to fit the substrate. So we have B, which is correct. Match the column 1 and column 2. Bipolar neuron. These are found in retina. These bipolar neuron are found in retina 5 with only one axon and one dendrite. So B is matched with 3. A is matched with 3. So it is incorrect. Multipolar neuron are found in the cerebral cortex. Okay, with one axon and many dendrites. B with cerebral cortex. So it is incorrect, and we have C and D, which is the remaining answer. Pseudo unipolar neuron is found in dorsal root of spinal cord. Dorsal root of spinal cord contains pseudo unipolar neuron. Okay. So this is our required answer. So pseudo unipolar neuron C with one. This is ओके इसे नहीं पोल न्यूरॉन मतलब सी इज फोर, सी इज मैच विथ फोर, सी इज मैच विथ फोर। ऑक्सीडेटिव फॉस्फोराइलेशन रिफर्स टू, ऑक्सीडेटिव फॉस्फोराइलेशन रिफर्स टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ, ऑक्सीडेटिव फॉस्फोराइलेशन और इलेक्ट्रॉन ट्रांसपोर्ट चेन। सो दिस ऑक्सीडेटिव फॉस्फोराइलेशन रिफर्स टू एनएरोबिक रिप्रोडक्शन ऑफ एटीपी। नो द सिट्रिक एसिड एंड साइक्लिक प्रोडक्शन ऑफ एटीपी। नो प्रोडक्शन ऑफ एटीपी बाय केमिकल ऑस्मोसिस। यस अल्कोहलिक फर्मेंटेशन। नो सो दिस दिस सी इज आवर करेक्ट आंसर। ओके मैच द एक्टिविटीज फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग आर कंट्रोल बाय द हाइपोथैलेमस। ओके हाउ मेनी एक्टिविटीज फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग आर कंट्रोल बाई हाइपोथैलेमस। यस बॉडी टेम्परेचर इज कंट्रोल बाई हाइपोथैलेमस। सो दिस इज द फंक्शन ऑफ हाइपोथैलेमस। रेस्पिरेशन इज कंट्रोल बाई मेडुला ऑब्लॉंगा। सो इट इज नॉट द फंक्शन ऑफ हाइपोथैलेमस। कार्डियोवास्कुलर सिस्टम रिफ्लेक्स इज ऑल्सो कंट्रोल बाई मेडुला। आर्ट द फीडिंग एंड एंटरिंग इट इज कंट्रोल बाई हाइपोथैलेमस। एंड वोमिटिंग सिक्रेशन इट इज कंट्रोल बाई मेडुला। एंड गैस्ट्रिक सिक्रेशन इज ऑल्सो कंट्रोल बाई मेडुला। सो इट इज नॉट आवर आंसर। सेक्सुअल डिराइव यस इट इज कंट्रोल बाई हाइपोथैलेमस। सो 1, 2, 3 दैट इज कंट्रोल बाई हाइपोथैलेमस। Because hypothalamus is a part of limbic system, so it can also control sexual drive. In an aquatic ecosystem, the trophic level equivalent to cow in grassland is. See, we have a cow, second trophic level. Cow belongs to second trophic level in ecosystem, which is zooplanktons in its place. Which of the following statement is false? TMV is has double stranded RNA molecule. No, TMV are plant virus and plant virus have single stranded RNA and it has single stranded RNA. So it is correct. It is incorrect and it is the required answer. It is incorrect and it is the required answer. Okay, most of the plant virus have RNA virus. Yes, bacteriophage have double stranded DNA. Yes. And most plant, most animal virus lack single stranded DNA and have double stranded DNA as their genetic material. Yes, so one is incorrect. Select the correct match. Entamoeba histolytica, that is protozoan. Parasite in small intestine of human. No. Okay. Protozoan. It is not an answer. It lives in its large intestine and not in the small intestine. Wuchinaria bancrofti, it is a direct parasite of the small intestine of human. Yes, and we have to match the correct. It is incorrect. It is parasite in large intestine, not in Wuchinaria bancrofti, Wuchinaria, see, Entamoeba histolytica live in large intestine and Wuchinaria bancrofti, Wuchinaria. Okay, Wuchinaria, that is filariasis, that cause filariasis, parasite of small intestine. No, it is the parasite of lymph, lower lymph. So it is incorrect. Plasmodium falciparum. Okay, Plasmodium falciparum. This Plasmodium falciparum causes malignant malaria. This Plasmodium falciparum causes the most serious type of malaria, that is malignant malaria, which can be fatal. So this is our required answer. And Cyzogonie. Cyzogonie means sexual reproduction. The Cyzogonie occur in the sexual reproduction is called Cyzogonie. This is Cyzogonie. And the Sporogonie is the sexual stage. The sexual stage is sporogony and the asexual stage is cyzogony and the asexual stage is cyzogony. Asexual stage occur in RBC, that is cyzogony occur in RBC, cyzogony occur in liver and sporogony occur in bigger. Okay, ancylostoma duodenally एस्केलेमेंसिस विच कॉज रिंग वर्म. नो नो नो, रिंग वर्म इज कॉज बाय मैट. जब वी मैट कॉज रिंग वर्म. जब वी मैट दैट इज माइक्रोस्पोरा एपिडर्मा फाइटन एंड ट्राइकोफाइटन फॉर्म द कॉज द रिंग वर्म. ओके ओके, रीड द फॉलोइंग्स एंड सेलेक्ट द ओनली ट्रू स्टेटमेंट अबाउट कॉकरोच. इच मालफिंजन ट्यूब्यूल इज लाइन बाय ग्लैंडुलर एंड स्लिट सेल. यस यस यस, इट इज फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी लाइन. इट इज फ्रॉम दिस एनसीईआरटी लाइन. इच ट्यूब्यूल लाइन बाय ग्लैंडुलर एंड स्लिट सेल इन मालफिंजन ट्यूब्यूल. इन मालफिंजन ट्यूब्यूल, सो इट इज करेक्ट. ओके, वी हैव टू सेलेक्ट द ट्रू स्टेटमेंट. अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक मशरूम ग्लैंड इज प्रेजेंट इन द फीमेल कॉकरोच. नो, इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द मेल कॉकरोच. एंड विच सेगमेंट? एट 6 to 7 सेगमेंट. इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द मेल कॉकरोच एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट एट द 6 to 7 एब्डोमिनल सेगमेंट. सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट. बोथ कंपाउंड आई कंसिस्ट ऑफ अबाउट 20,000 हेक्सागोन. ईच कंपाउंड आई, नॉट टू. ईच कंपाउंड आई कंसिस्ट ऑफ अबाउट 2000 hexagonal ओमिटिडिया. ईच कंपाउंड आई कंसिस्ट ऑफ अबाउट 2000 hexagonal ओमिटिडिया. ईच. सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट. द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ प्लेटीपेरेंट, बिल्कुल. द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ, ओके, द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ पेरीप्लेनेटा अमेरिकाना. द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ पेरीप्लेनेटा अमेरिकाना इज पारो मेटाबोलस. दैट इज इनकम्प्लीट डेवलपमेंट. सो इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. इट इज करेक्ट. एंड वी हैव ट्रू विच इज ए एंड डी इज ट्रू. फाइंड आउट द करेक्ट पेयर. ओके, अबाउट 15 million ईयर एगो दैट इज प्राइमेट कॉल्ड ड्रायोपिथिकस एंड रायोपिथिकस वेयर एग्जिस्टिंग एंड नॉट ऑस्ट्रेलोपिथिकस. सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट. एंड वी हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट पेयर. द फर्स्ट ह्यूमन लाइक बींग द होमोनिड कॉल्ड होमो इरेक्टस. नो नो नो, फर्स्ट ह्यूमन लाइक बींग आर नॉट होमोनिड. दिस आर नॉट होमो इरेक्टस. दिस आर होमोलिस. द फर्स्ट ह्यूमन लाइक बींग इज होमो हैबिलिस. सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट. बिटवीन 1,00,000 to 40,000 ईयर बैक द नियंडरथल मैन वेयर इवॉल्व विच हैव ब्रेन ब्रेन साइज ऑफ 1400 cc. यस, एंड दे सो डेड ब्रियल. ओके, इसके अलावा बेबी चिंपैंजी और बेबी ह्यूमन इज मोर लाइक अडल्ट चिंपैंजी देन अडल्ट ह्यूमन स्कल. नो, द स्कल ऑफ, ओके, हियर लेट्स मूव दिस. द कंपेरिजन ऑफ द स्कल ऑफ एडल्ट ह्यूमन बींग द बेबी चिंपांजी एंड अडल्ट चिंपांजी. द स्कल ऑफ बेबी चिंपांजी इज मोर लाइक अडल्ट स्कल, अडल्ट ह्यूमन स्कल एंड नॉट ऑफ द बेबी ह्यूमन. द स्कल ऑफ बेबी चिंपांजी एंड नॉट बेबी ह्यूमन. ओके, द स्कल ऑफ बेबी चिंपांजी इज मोर लाइक अडल्ट ह्यूमन. सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट. एंड वी हैव ओनली सी विच इज करेक्ट. द स्कल ऑफ बेबी चिंपांजी, बेबी चिंपांजी. द स्कल ऑफ बेबी चिंपांजी, बेबी चिंपांजी. See, this is baby chimpanzee and this is skull of baby chimpanzee. It is baby chimpanzee and the skull of baby chimpanzee which is like of more human. So it is incorrect. Jute fiber are obtained from phloem. Okay, vast fiber or jute fiber obtained from secondary phloem which are screen chymatus. Okay, how many ova are released in the case of maternal and fraternal twins? See, what are maternal twins? These are also known as identical twins. Means one zygote splits into two and they give rise to two individual. So we have one ova in the case of maternal twin, and in fraternal twin there is a formation of two egg, that is each from each ovary. So 1:2 is the ratio between, it is a ratio between maternal and fraternal. Really, the ova released during maternal and fraternal twin, 1:2. Okay, in annual ring, the late colored, okay, so the light colored part is known as early wood, okay, very active and produce large amount of xylic element, bilkul correct. Okay, the climatic condition, okay, the spring season, in spring season, cambium is very active. In spring season, the cambium is very active and produce large number of xylic element having vessel with wider lumen. If the vessel are the lumen of the vessel is wider, then they appear light. The wood formed during this season is called as spring wood or early wood. So early wood is a light wing, light colored. Okay, Which of the following pair of assisted reproductive technologies involve technique involved in vivo? So in vivo means in the fertilization take place in the mother itself. That means we have first, that is gamete intrafallopian transfer. If we transfer the gamete to the fallopian tube, then the fertilization occur at that fallopian tube. So it is in vivo. And at intrauterine insemination, that is also in vivo, in which we inseminate the female. We inseminate the female, that is the transfer of sperm to the female reproductive tract, okay, and into the uterus. So it is GIFT, that is gamete intrafallopian transfer, and intrauterine transfer are the type of in vivo fertilization. The chief component of the middle lamella is calcium pectate or calcium. Select the correct match about the vertebrate with their feature, okay. Teeth of scolodon is modified cycloid storoid. The teeth are modified. Okay, modified placoid scale, which are backwardly curved. The teeth are modified placoid scale and not cycloid scale. So it is incorrect, and we have to find out the correct match. Electric organ of torpedo, modified muscle of dorsal side. Yes. It is correct. Stingray, modified pelvic fin. No. In stingray, it is modified dorsal fin. It is in trigon, that is stingray, it is due to modified dorsal fin. It is modified dorsal fin that release electricity. A string of trigon is modified placoid scale. No, modified pelvic scale. Okay. It can be considered as correct, yes. String of trigon is modified pelvic scale. No. It is modified dorsal spine. So this is our required answer. Pareto spindle tuber disease caused by viroids. Okay, so it is caused by viroid, and which is discovered by T.O. Diner in 1971. That caused Pareto tuber spindle disease. And it has free RNA which have low molecular weight RNA, and it has free RNA. But it is a virus, a viroid. Okay. A tertiary follicle is characterized by the presence of fluid-filled cavity called antrum. A tertiary follicle which is characterized by the fluid-filled cavity called antrum. So it is correct. The labia minora are fleshy fold up tissue. No. Labia minora is the paired fold up tissue. Minora is the layer paired. Minora. M-I-N-O-R-A. Minora is paired fold. And majora is. Minora is paired fold and majora is. Majora. Majora is fleshy fold and labia minora is paired fold, and Mons pubis is the cushion of fatty tissue. We have to remember like this: minora is paired fold and majora is fleshy fold, and pubis is cushion of fatty tissue. So it is incorrect. Most of the major organ of the fetus is formed at the end of second month of the pregnancy. No, it is formed by at end of third month. Most of the major organ are formed at the end of first trimester, that is 3 month. Mammary gland of the female start producing milk during pregnancy. No, milk is produced only during only after pregnancy and not during pregnancy. So we have only one which is correct, and we have to find an incorrect statement and not correct. In this question, we have to find the incorrect statement, and we have 2, 3, and 4 which is incorrect. 3 statements which are incorrect. First month we see heart development. In first month we see the heart development, and in second month we see limbs and digit development. In third month we see major organ development, and in fifth month we see movement, and in sixth month we see hair and eyelid separate. In C4 plant, the bundle seed cell. In C4 plant, the bundle seed cell have thin wall to facilitate exchange. No. They have thick wall. That's why they have a special type of anatomy known as scrangenotomy. They are large intercellular space. Yes. They rich in peptides, yes. They have high density chloroplast, no. The original Darwin finches on Galapagos Island was seed eating. The original Darwin finches on the Galapagos Island. The original finches in the Galapagos Island are seed eating. Pollination is essential in angiospermic plant because both the male and the female gamete are brought and they need to be mobile or they need to be motile or brought together for fertilization and they are non-motile. As the gamete are non-motile, they have brought together for fertilization to occur. It decreases the time required for fertilization. Pineapple fruit develop from pineapple is an example of sorosis fruit and which develop from inflorescence, that is, it is a composite fruit. Sorosis is a composite fruit, means develop from composite fruit or fall fruit, develop from entire inflorescence. Composite fruit is developed from entire inflorescence, for example, pineapple. Pineapple, which is known as which develop from spike inflorescence, pineapple develop from spike inflorescence. Multicarpellary syncarpus. Pineapple, they are multicarpellary syncarpus. Pineapple have multi-pistillate syncarpus flower. An example of competitive inhibition okay an example of competitive inhibition an example of competitive inhibition is the inhibition of succinate dehydrogenase by malonase, which is substrate analog. So it is correct. Sulfa drug and para-aminobenzoic acid is also correct. So more than one correct that is used for competitive inhibition. Okay, competitive inhibition. Okay, inhibition of succinate dehydrogenase by malonate, which is a substrate analog, which resembles the substrate in succinate in structure. And competitive inhibitor often refers to as control of bacterial pathogen. Control inhibition also known as control of bacterial pathogen. India hotspot were found in India. The hotspot were found in Eastern Himalaya, Indo-Burma, and Western Ghat. Himalaya, Indo-Burma, and Western Ghat. We have three biodiversity hotspot. That is Western Ghat, Sri Lanka, and Indo-Burma. Western Ghat, Sri Lanka, and Indo-Burma. Okay, Indo-Burma and Western Ghat. Select the incorrect statement with respect to decomposition. Select the incorrect statement with respect to decomposition. Incorrect. We have to tell about the incorrect statement. Incorrect. Bacterial and fungal enzyme degrade detritus into simple organic or inorganic substance by the process of catabolism. Yes. Humus is less resistant to microbial action. No. Human is highly resistant to microbial action. Humus is highly resistant to microbial action. It is highly resistant to microbial action. It is highly resistant to means okay. Highly resistant to microbial action. Which is highly resistant to microbial action? Which is highly resistant to microbial action? Okay, humus. Okay, we have to find out the incorrect statement and it is incorrect. By the process of leaching, water-soluble inorganic nutrient go down the soil horizon and get precipitated as unavailable salt. Yes. Decomposition is largely an oxygen-requiring process. Yes. Decomposition is largely an oxygen-requiring process. Decomposition is largely an oxygen-requiring process. So it is also correct and we have this B which is incorrect and we want incorrect statement. Turner syndrome in human is caused due to sex cell chromosome aneuploidy, means we have lost one X chromosome. A person, if a female lost one X chromosome, then it is known as Turner syndrome. Match the following and select the correct option. Vegetative cell, which is larger in number or larger in size. Vegetative cell, that is cell is bigger. Cell is bigger. Vegetative cell, which is cell is bigger and it has abundant food reserve. Is matched with A is matched with vegetative cell is large size and abundant food reserve. So A is matched with 3. So we have eliminated A and D. And B, generative cell have spindle shaped nucleus. So B with 2. Which is the following used in production of insulin by genetic engineering? Escherichia coli help in producing insulin by genetic engineering. Okay, insulin is formed by E. coli. Insulin is formed in E. coli, that is Escherichia coli. Which the following method would not produce clones? Double fertilization does not produce clone because it involves triple fusion and syngamy. That makes a variability that make that comes that bring variability or variation. Most abundant protein in the animal world. The most abundant protein in the animal world is collagen. And in the plant one, it is Rubisco. Collagen is the most abundant protein in the animal world. This is the required answer. Endosperm, a product of double fertilization, is absent in the seed of angiosperm. Is absent in the seed of monocot. Monocot are non-endospermic. Okay, orchid is that monocot which is non-endospermic. The statement I, if a chemical process is affected by more than one factor, then a trait will be determined by the factor which is nearest to its minimum value. It is factor which directly affect the process of it's a quantity is change. By the factor which is nearest to the minimum value. It is the factor which directly affect the process. If the quantity is changed, it was proposed by Blackman. It is talking about Blackman's law of limiting factor, which is given in by Blackman's in 1905. It is given in 1905 by Blackman. Phyllode is present in what is phyllode? When the petiole modify and petiole becomes swollen petiole, that is seen in Asterin acacia, where petiole expand. This is called as phyllode. It is not phyllochlate, it is phyllode. Phyllode. It is a modification of leaf. It is leaf modification. So this is our Nicole. It is not our answer. Asterin acacia is our answer. What is the effect on biodiversity as we move away from the equator to the pole? If we move away from the equator, that means biodiversity will decrease. There is decrease as we move away from the equator to toward the pole. So this is a correct. It decrease. Okay, it decrease what? Yes, it decrease. Which of the following statement is wrong regarding the rule of nomenclature? The first word denotes the genus starting with capital letter. Yes, the specific epithet start with the small letter. Yes, biological name are written or are printed in italic and indicated with Latin origin. Yes, the biological name Mangifera indica Lin, where L represents the language in Latin. It is represent the name of the scientist who discovered it. The name of author appear left after the specific epithet, the ind biological name, and is written in the abbreviated form like Mangifera indica Lin. And this L-I-N and Lin represent its surname. Lin. It described the species. Okay, it indicated that this species was first described by Linnaeus, and it is discoverer ka naam batata hai ye L, not language of Latin. Okay, which one of the following statement is incorrect regarding DPD? That is, diffusion pressure deficit is we have to find incorrect. DPD is directly proportional to solute concentration. Yes, DPD is directly proportional to solute concentration. More is the solute, more is the DPD, and more is the OP. So it is correct. DPD of fully turgid cell becomes zero. DPD of fully turgid cell becomes zero. The DPD of fully turgid cell. See. Fully turgid cell. Okay, DPD of fully turgid cell is zero because OP equals TP and it is zero. It is true. DPD of plasmolyzed cell is highest because in which it TP become negative, and in plasmolyzed cell we have DPD barabar OP plus TP. Okay, DPD for a plasmolyzed cell is highest. The DPD for a plasmolyzed cell, DPD for plasmolyzed cell is highest. Yes, DPD is DPD of flaccid cell is always more than osmotic pressure. DPD of flaccid cell is always more than aquatic pressure. All the following are correct except. I gene code for repressor of lactosapiron. Yes, sahi hai. Z gene, Z Y A G A. That is Z code for beta lactose beta galactosidase. Y codes for goal, and A code for okay. All the following are correct except. It first is correct. Z code for beta galactosidase. Yes, it is also correct. Z Y code for transesterase. No, Y codes for permease. So it is incorrect. The gene product are required for metabolism of lactose. Yes. Which of the following is correct about the transport of carbon dioxide from the tissue to the lungs? Okay. From tissue to the lungs, 97% of oxygen is transported as CO2, 25% of CO2 is transported as by RBC, and 70% is transported as bicarbonate, and 7% dissolved as carbamylohemoglobin. So 5 to 7% is carbamylohemoglobin, and as dissolved plasma 20-25%, and bicarbonate 70%. This is our required answer. In a monoecious plant, monoecious means an individual can form both the flower. Male and female sex organ are on different. In monoecious, male and sex organ are on different individual. No, it is present in the same individual. Male and female gamete are of two morphological distinct type. Yes, yes. And then male and female sex organ are on the same individual. Male and the female sex organ are the same individual. Yes, all the stamina are fused to form one. No, it is incorrect. Read the following statement about evolution. Homology is based on convergent evolution. No, homology is based on divergent evolution. So it is incorrect. Industrial mechanism in England is one of the best example of competitive anatomy. It is best example of natural selection. So it is incorrect. Disturbance of genetic equilibrium in a population. Okay. Indicate the evolution have occurred. Disturbance in genetic equilibrium. Yes, it is correct. Okay, A and B is incorrect and C is true. The advantage of cholestogamy, it lead to greater species diversity. No, a seed dispersal no efficient in widespread. No, seed set is not dependent on pollinator. Yes, in cholestogamous flower, seed set is not dependent on pollinator. So this is our required answer. Okay. Cholestogamous flower are invariably autogamous, and this so assured seed set even in the absence of pollinator. This was a short she said even the essence of pollinator. How many of the following phylum are has external fertilization? See, Hemichorta has external fertilization. Okay, Hemichorta has external fertilization. and then a chimera has external fertilization and indirect development. And then Tenophora has external fertilization and indirect development. And the larva of Tenophora is centipede larva, and the larva of Echinodermata is Tornaria larva, and the larva of Hemigota is also Tornaria larva. So 4th and 9th and 10th have the same type of larva. Tenophora also have, and Porifera have internal fertilization and does not have external fertilization. Porifera have internal fertilization, so it is not our answer. And only 3 is our answer. 1, 2, 3. Tonoplast is a membrane surrounding the vacuole. Tonoplast is a membrane surrounding the vacuole. Tonoplast. Which of the following contraceptive device also protect the user against sexually transmitted disease? That is condoms. This is condoms, and condoms are has increased in recent year due to the additional benefit protecting the user from contracting STDs and AIDS. Okay, the condoms protect the individual from STDs and AIDS. Okay. Read the which of the following is incorrect statement regarding animal tissue. Incorrect statement regarding animal tissue. Okay, epithelium are compactly packed with little intercellular space or matrix. Yes, it is absolutely correct. Tight junction performs cementing. No, tight junction stop leakage and not perform cementing. Adhering junction performs cementing. So it is incorrect and is the required answer. Okay, connective tissue ranges from very small to very hard specialized tissue. Yes, cell junction holds so smooth muscle fiber together and convert by connective tissue. Okay, cell junction holds smooth muscle together and are covered by connective tissue. Yes. IARI, that is Indian Agriculture Research Institute, developed which variety of bean which is protein and is lavalab. Lavalab is a variety of bean. Lavalab is a variety of bean which is protein and rich. Lavalab and broad bean, lavalab, broad bean, lavalab, broad bean, and French bean and garden pea. Lavalab, broad bean, French bean, and garden pea. In a primary root, if a primary root continue to grow, the type of root system is known as tape root system. If a primary root continue to grow, and then this type of system is called a tape root system, that is seen in mustard. The milk synthesizing hormone is prolactin, so is matched with 3. And pregnancy hormone, progesterone is known as the pregnancy hormone. Progesterone, which maintains the endometrium, is known as pregnancy hormone. So B with 1. So this is our required answer. This is the required answer. Okay, in which of the following belong the same class of algae. See, the Volvox, Spirogyra, and Chlamydomonas. The Volvox, Spirogyra, and Chlamydomonas belong to the same family or same class, Chlorophyceae. So this is the required answer. Primary lymphoid organ of human body is bone marrow and thymus. Bone marrow and thymus are the primary lymphoid organ. Bone marrow and thymus are the primary lymphoid organ, where immature cell differentiate into an antigen presenting cell. A chromosome in which the centromere is situated close to one end, so that one arm is very short and one arm is very long. So they are asking about acrocentric, and which is in J shape. So it is from this line of NCRT, that is acrocentric chromosome. In acrocentric chromosome, the centromere is situated close to its end and forming one extremely short and extremely long arm. It is acrocentric. Which of the following drug is very effective, sedative, and painkiller, and is very useful in patient who undergo surgery? Morphine is very effective sedative, means it slow down the body function, and it is a painkiller which is useful in patient who have undergone surgery. Morphine. Which of the following statement is incorrect regarding DPD? DPD regarding incorrect. Okay, DPD is directly proportional to solute concentration of the substance system. Yes, DPD of fully turgid cell is zero. Yes, DPD of plasma is highest. Yes, DPD of flaccid cell is always more than osmotic pressure. No, DPD of flaccid cell is equal to OP. DPD equals to OP. So it is incorrect. In C4 plant, the bundle cell have large density of chloroplast. The initial eutrophication occurs in the mesophyll cell and then in the bundle cyst cell. Rich in papcase? No. Papcase is present in the mesophyll cell. Have intercellular space? No. Have thin walled facet gas exchange? No. Sewage treatment process in which anaerobic decomposer bacteria present in the waste is used to further carry out breakdown of organic matter is known as activated sludge treatment. Means we are treating the activated sludge by with the help of anaerobic bacteria.
No, it does not overspread its prey. That's why predators are so prudent. They does not overspread its prey. No, they are not. They do not too efficient to kill their prey. They do not overspread their prey. That's why they are prudent. B1 and C2. C2 azoospirellum is a biofertilizer, so C is matched with 2 and D is with 3rd because yeast is responsible for formation of ethanol. See, in this question there is correction. In this question it is correction and we have first as an option, but B is incorrect and one is the correct answer, and they have given the wrong answer. That means B is the correct answer and not A is the correct answer and not B, because homologous chromosome behave independently in mitosis and not in meiosis. Homologous chromatids separate in during anaphase in both mitosis and meiosis, so it is not our answer. And correction in 34 answer will be 1A. Okay, pineapple fruit develop from a cluster of
कॉम्पैक्टली बोन फ्लावर ऑन द एक्सिस मीन्स डेवलप फ्रॉम इन्फ्लोरेसेंस, डेवलप फ्रॉम इन्फ्लोरेसेंस, डेवलप फ्रॉम इन्फ्लोरेसेंस, पाइनएप्पल डेवलप फ्रॉम इन्फ्लोरेसेंस एंड दैट मीन्स डेवलप फ्रॉम अ क्लस्टर ऑफ कॉम्पैक्टली बोन फ्लावर ऑन द एक्सिस डेवलप फ्रॉम इन्फ्लोरेसेंस एंड इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ कैरियोप्सिस फ्रूट. In this question, it we have correction and the answer will be not A, it will be D. It will be D because DBT is directly proportional to solute concentration of the system. So it is incorrect and this is correct. So we have okay in a hurry we have a mistake, that is silly mistake. Carbaminohemoglobin ki form mein 20-25% jata hai aur dissolved plasma means 5-7% and bicarbonate ki form mein 70%. Okay. In monoecious plant male and female sex are on same individual. In monoecious plant male and female sex are on the same individual means they are sufficient to form a gamete or form of zygote within by itself. It does not require any plant or any other plant. Tonoplast is the membrane of vacuole and not nucleus. Very silly mistake.